Well, being surrounded by girls and women who work together. In a day and age where bullying and pettiness is so common, specifically from women, we need to learn that we can achieve so much more by lifting each other up rather than dragging each other down.